In this video, we'll be showing you how to repair a BOOTMGR is missing error on Windows. This problem can be caused by many things, including boot sector viruses, failed Windows updates, and crashed hard disks, and is not always repaired by the Windows setup CDs, assuming you have them. The test machine in this video is running Windows 7, and we'll be repairing it with Easy Recovery Essentials for Windows, available from systemdisks.com. The link to the site is in the description below. We start the repair process off on another machine. It doesn't matter what version of Windows it's running, any will do. Navigate your browser to systemdisks.com and choose the CD that matches the computer you need to repair and click Buy Now. You will then be taken to the download page. Click the large download button and your browser will start the download. Make sure to select Save and not Run. Once the download is complete, we'll go to the download folder and burn the downloaded ISO image onto a CD. While you can use any burning software, we prefer to use the Windows Disk Burner. Make sure you have a blank CD in the drive and click Burn when ready. When the burning process is complete, eject the CD that now contains the recovery software and insert it into the PC in need of repair, and then reboot it. Make sure to choose the Boot from CD option at startup, or else your PC will continue to boot from the damaged hard drive. This is the main menu of the recovery software. While it has many powerful features, today we'll be focusing solely on the automated repair. After it has scanned your computer for drives, choose the Windows installation we're trying to fix, then select Automated Repair. The repair process will then start. The CD will check for dozens of known issues, scan the machine for corruption and damaged files, and reconstruct the bootloader. Any errors found in the process will be repaired automatically. Once the process is complete, you'll be prompted to eject the CD and click Restart to reboot your PC. As you can see, Windows is now loading, and the BOOTMGR is missing error has been fixed.